Welcome back to
Team
Sister!
I thought I was doing the intro.
No.
I guess I wasn't.
Okay, so I think that today we are going to be drawing on our faces. So we will be right back with a new do.
So this is a do we like to call brown silly scent marker. Mavery, this is what we want to call a silly scent root beer mustache and beard. So if you would like to pause the video and draw this on yourself, go ahead. But I don't advise you to. So let's go grab a washable marker. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna go wash this off. So we will be right back. Bye. All
clean. Okay, so
we're gonna do booger face. So that's like a, you know, you'll see.
Booger face!
Booger face!
Like my boogers. Burgers. Okay, let's clean ourselves up.
My name's Mavery and her name's Kerrigan. We're the Team Sisters. If you guys are new to this channel.
And like that, my boogers are gone!
Can I see
Yay,
that?
I'm a big girl!
No, it's right here, man. Nope, it's not it.
Okay, so the next two.
Wait, is it gone? Yep, it's gone.
Okay, so the next two we're gonna go for. Mavery's gonna pick the next two as soon as she's done wiping that disgusting booger off her face.
This is a fun video.
The next one is.
Should it be like?
Oh, I think. You have to draw a cupcake on your cheek.
No,
that's not like.
No, that's like an ugly cupcake.
No. We'll be right back.
Cupcake!
Nice! Oh my god, that is just hideous. I need a paper.
God,
that's yeah. Not even okay.
Yeah. Mm-hmm,
if you tried to do that, I hope you failed. Because
we failed. And
if you got it,
yay! Amazing for you.
Definitely off of a dirty face.
I want to pick another one.
Take a shower after this.
Hey, I think these washcloths work perfectly. You know what?
What do you want to draw now?
I want to draw freckle face.
Okay.
We'll be right back. Okay,
freckle
this is.
Face!
Yeah, so if you want a nice freckle face, here you go.
Yeah, I like that chicken pox.
I think it looks pretty good.
I hate myself with freckles.
Yeah, don't say that. Okay. I actually kind of like myself with the freckles all on my
face.
We were
scuba diving today around the Indian rocks and we found...
No. No, we didn't. Anyways, we were on the Indian rocks, and we found, like, someone stacked up a bunch of rocks. Like, do you know how people take one rock, another rock, another rock?
It was the Indians, dude.
No, it wasn't. Okay, it was just someone who decided to make a giant pile of rocks.
So, who made those rocks? Yes. It was the Indians used to just hike, and they made a humongous rock pile.
Ow.
Sorry about that, guys.
Okay.
My boo?
No. Okay, we're just gonna pause it so we can fix ourselves.
We're back.
Okay, and we're back. So, I guess that's kind of all we wanted to show you. That was kind of fun.
We know.
Mavery, congratulations. You danced through Dance Factory. Congrats. Anyways, so I think we're gonna end this video here. We love you guys so much. Make sure to hit that subscribe button. Turn on notifications so you get a notification every time.
Post a new video.
And hit the subscribe button.
Subscribe.
Like. Guess. All right. Love you guys so much.
Bye.